Hey guys, I was tagged by Mr. Swift and Deadly and by Misty to show you my EDC items. I'll show you a snapshot at the end of all of them together, but for right now, I'm going to hold them up one by one since I know you're all so interested. So this is what I carry on me or in my purse at any given time. Here's my purse, and I have emptied the contents here in front of me. So we will start with Dolce & Gabbana Light Blue Lotion. It's my favorite, smells really good. I always have it with me. I'm not a big fan of antibacterial anything. I don't really think it's necessary, but sometimes after I go shopping, my hands just feel really gross. So I do keep some in my purse. As you can see, I like never use it. I have, let's see, an assortment of lip glosses and lipstick. Coupons, I'm a saver. Cash, my keys, my phone, a pen. Actually, there's like 20 pens in my purse, but I'll just show you this one. Hair things, there's also like 20 of these in my purse. My Krishaw Scallion, my glasses for driving at night only because I can't really see if there's like lights coming at me, so I wear these so I don't get in an accident. And my Remora holster and my Ruger LC9. And that is my exciting EDC. And I'm not going to tag anybody. I've seen most of you do EDC videos here in the past couple weeks, so I don't really know who hasn't done one already or who's already been tagged, so I will spare you the tagging. But that's all I carry, and now you know. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.